I reckon you could maybe pull it as
not where they start.
I will laugh my ass off.
Maybe not, but some tracks I reckon you can get away with just good and take a drive through. Like Zanpo, for example, we shot him with.
Green light, give me all you got.
I'm pretty much dead. Continue your race out of time. I got lost too much on that
curve. Alright, I lost for a bit. Was that what it was? I thought you controlled it and you just went straight on.
No,
I think it's because I put pressure on it, right?
I was trying to take it flat, but I turned it too early and bounced that curve and went just rolled around the ground. You can't be this curve, it's quite a straight on.
Okay, now I did this on my side. He's from zero.
When he breaks, he has to go to the end.
I'm like, I'm gonna die. I didn't have any. I think it was more low than control. I'm glad that we actually have you in. That's why I rate the times. I knew exactly what was crap, so you came off a high. I came off a second. I got the reflex. Thank you. What's red as I did it? Off. What the hell?
Final warning for exceeding track limits.
Some track limits.
Really well, track limits. That's really fun. Maybe the,
No.
experiments. Pretty sure this is final lap. How did I hop on this one? Oh, you left. You're short shifting.
Yeah, short shift that section, it doesn't sort of understeer as much. This car with the high rev range understeers.
Don't give me a track there, it's.
Really hard to
V1, excellent job, what a race. See you in the pits, bring it back to
you.
V1.